An Indianapolis teen was injured while on a trip in France and will now get to come home soon. Alex Kalscher fell 30 feet, breaking two vertebrae in his back earlier this month. Since he can't sit upright right now while he heals, he has to take a medical flight back to the U.S. The community has stepped up to help, fundraising the $100,000 price tag. Now, Alex's family says that they have enough money and they're in the process of booking his flight home.